funky ones for you to roll to. My name is Zach Willem C, and I want y'all to kick back and listen while I tell this little story. See, I was about to leave the tilt, it was a quarter to nine. The show started at eight, somewhere on Hollywood and Vine. Waiting on my homie, oh, by the way, his name is Tony. Grab my coat and some sprinkles of 48, but then the Roni. Looking nice and fly, but yo, I'm not a conceited guy. The homie pulled a bunk and smoking on some chocolate tie. I needed myself a hit because I hope I when I'm lit. Due to the fact that nigga was feeling kinda funny and shit. But anyway, as we was rolling, I seen a bitch whose front was rolling. Her car had caught a flat, so to the phone booth she was strolling. I really wanted to meet her, but I just knew the freak was taken. To catch a hoe like this, I had to be bringing home the bacon. Like a college grad, a medical major, bringing home that dough. So then we pulled on over and I started macking to the hoe. She said,
my name is Precious and I'm very glad to meet you.
I said, my name is Evelyn, Father Anthony is a preacher. I told her it's a duty to pick up girlies when they're stranded. I'm rolling up with the preacher, so how could I be a bandit? My homie got in the back and let me drive, she took the front seat. And all in my mind was thinking was, goddamn, some fresh meat. I'm macking, attacking her eardrums like a gentleman, times are wasted. I'm trying to get her number before we reach the gas station. She said, you're really nice, and yes, I'll let you have my number. But let me tell you something, I want you always to remember.
You say you need a woman.
In the oak, kinda baffled on the way to the club. Letting the top back while I sub and catch a little pub. You know we flossing, mono tossing at some freaks. But even while I roll, my mind is still on those butt cheeks. But then we got to the club, we paid a dump, so we're in. Stepping like Anthony Quinn, that's when we ran into Ken. He said, what's happening, what's up, where's your cup? I said, I can't afford to drink tonight, a nigga is feeling bankrupt. But the homie Tone wanted a shot of Martell. You know when pimping's in effect, you always need a straight shot to bail. But I'ma get mine later, cause it's greater to catch a hoe first. Have a couple of drinks, but then you fade her. It's time we started to scoping with the beans, like we're mascots looking for a new player for our team. Yeah, that's when we spotted Tina, Jan and her friend Trina, looking dead at us, giggling like hyenas. And I had action with Tina, so the plug was in. And Jan had eyes on Tone and her friend on Ken. So next move was to Mac and watch the show. And after that the plan is head on out to the mo. But now I'm macking, the flavor's good and things are going swell. I start to kiss her and she likes it, so what the hell? I grab her titty, she moves my head on out the way and says I like you, but it will, there's something that I need to say. Ready to bail, kinda feeling like a nigga's Mac was stale. But that's just when a nigga's homie stroked up. Kim and D ain't love, a notorious dope behind with the cup of Hennessy, you know, just got him a shot from Larry Mo. I'm kinda mad, I go in my stash and pull out a joint of Indo. They said, let's roll, we got some girls, let's go to the beach and shit. And stop at the store and get some brews and Hennessy and get lit. And I was with it, what the hell, one more chance to get mine tone. It's already after 12, the night is almost gone. So we roll up to the seaside, the spot where they hang, glide rolling for deep. Two niggas, two girls and each out on the beach. The girlie I had, she was fly, and I was ready to try and talk to her, cause I knew her, and I might get screwed. I said, let's tour the seashore, yo baby, that's what it's here for. Well, Larry Moore and Notorious Joe roll out to the stove. So as we're walking and talking and tripping, the shit feels kinda good. We started necking and kissing and grinding just like I knew we would. But all of a sudden, something hit me in the back of my mind and said, that will, don't even trip, because it ain't the time.